Yes, HK and Rick on second and Rowdy when we see numerous packs. We had a sesh. These ops are banging on net, so they're up real close to me, grip that mesh. Energy different on site, where gang pull up or itching to dip that flesh. In our blocks, so we're leaving a mess. Kids cross street left, big man chef. Look left, right, got Tez, but man was spewing, got pink try hit the legs.
Lads running from us, so I'm possession, these ops are not
deaf. Yeah, cool, run to the back of a Z, now I'm pretty sure he's 1E death.
If it not make me mental mad, I release my stress on death like ballistic. Take a trip down there and hammer to head and shake it like he is autistic. Have his crew saying man should we risk it? I mean look at the way that he backs up his shank and whisk it. Clip it, bend and twist and want my face to go missing. My district serial jillers with the intent of a serial killer. We running on my face, switching and bitching on us, that serial spiller. One thing of this and each Rambo could leave you cold like winter. Piss your skin, no splinters, from HK to your crew are sprinters. Revenge is the ops intention. My team done too many drillings. My damn, they're gonna learn their lesson. Many times do I mention how to fight when crews are stepping. Backing up numerous weapons, running and swinging in every direction. Up got they left him.
My team put work on the field by the post. Put them ox in the box and ship that. When they pull up to yours, gang jump out, better pray we ain't grip that.
Dip that, dip, dip and dip that. Pack that shit, go sheaves on hips.
Yeah,
DJ!
Yeah,
DJ!
Yeah,
DJ!
Yeah, DJ!